bugiada. I think they're talking about saliva. I got this from the internet. Would you rather spit? Spit or swallow?
I refuse.
Okay, do you spit or swallow?
Next question. I don't know what that question means.
What's up YouTube, welcome back to another video with your boy FYI. And today, for today's video, I've got a special guest. So yeah, so meet my big sister Becky. I'll put her social media handles down in the description box. So from the title of the video, I bet you already know what we're doing today. So today's video is a would you rather challenge. So we're basically just going to be asking each other, like, to choose between two things, like things which you'd rather do. So yeah, so I start. Would you rather know how you're going to die or when you're going to die?
Wait, say it again. Would you rather know
when you're going to
when
die?
When you're going to die.
Well, I've asked this question somewhere before. If you watched my videos, I'm sure you've heard me ask someone.
How you're going to die or when you're going to die? I think when I'm going to die. So that I can prepare.
Yeah.
Adequately.
But if you know how you're going to die, like whenever the situation happens. Right. I know, but
I don't know when. I've got five months left.
Okay, yeah, you know when it's going
put
to happen.
Put my stuff in order. Yeah.
Because you can't live at peace.
I don't care how. Yeah. I've actually been watching Death Note.
Anime.
Yeah.
I'm not the movie person.
It's anime.
Animes. Yeah. I've heard of it.
Yeah, it's really, really good.
I'll check it out. So, next question. Okay, I think I'll also want to know when, not how.
Why?
Because, like, if you know how, whenever that situation happens, you're going to be, like, scared and stuff like that. Even if it's, like, 20 years, you'll be just 20 years here. So, yeah.
I get you.
Yeah. And then the next one is, would you rather eat chocolate that tastes like poop or poop that tastes like chocolate?
You know, I actually played this game with one of my friends. I actually have the jelly beans and, you know.
Oh, those two.
Yeah,
ones.
Yeah.
Are they in Zambia?
I ordered them on Amazon.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Anyway, can I say neither?
Choose between another.
Would you rather eat chocolate that tastes like poop or poop that tastes like chocolate? Ew! This is a tricky one. What of you?
I think I'll eat chocolate that tastes like poop. At least you know it's not poop.
Okay, yeah, that's true.
But I didn't have to poop, but it's just nice.
I know some people who actually eat poop.
Which tastes like the poop.
No.
I know, but there are people who have eaten poop,
yeah.
But taste like after poop.
Weird.
But for me, it's a chocolate.
What's the next question?
Would you rather lose your ability to read or your ability to read or your ability to speak?
To read? What's reading for?
Yeah, okay. I can look.
I'll be listening to people.
Yeah.
What's reading for?
There's no voiceless these days. So
exactly. Read for what?
I know, eh?
Yeah.
Would you rather be in jail for a year or lose your life? Lose a year of your life. That is hard.
It's hard.
You die a year before, like, you're supposed to
die. I've actually been in jail before.
For real?
I'm joking.
What happened? Share your story. I was a kid, man.
This is for when I start my YouTube channel. Then story time.
Okay, but you're dumb after the video.
I think I'd rather lose a year of my life.
A year of your life?
Yeah. Guys.
I might think I'll go to jail. You can learn a lot in that same year. But jail in Zambia.
I have an uncle, so now he went to jail. He passed away like in 2 months.
In jail?
Yeah.
Because
of depression.
Do you remember?
Did you hear that Trevor Noah joke? I see. In Zambia, people are jailed for being gay, but like if you take a gay person to jail, isn't it like?
Oh yeah. okay, yeah, that's not
like,
the reason.
That's not the worst punishment.
Yeah, right?
Taking.
It'll make you pick yourself, Mona.
It picks up. Sad.
Kind.
Next question.
Would you rather lose your vision or your hearing?
My hearing.
Your hearing?
Yeah.
It may just kill me. I can't imagine life.
I've always wanted to learn sign language, so.
Oh, imagine you can't hear anything. I think I can't live without my hearing.
I can't live without seeing. Like, I need to see.
I mean, just kill me. I'll choose death. I can choose that, right?
Mad.
Imagine without your ears, without your eyes. No hearing. Like, I love you. Just reading.
No, but if you know sign language, they can. I. What's I?
How it.
Love.
They ain't feel the same. What's the next one? Would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or have no one show up to your funeral?
I don't care, like, don't show up to either. If it's my wedding, it's gonna be me.
I don't plan
husband.
To have a big one.
I was actually telling my man that we should get married now during Corona.
Oh, so and there's no people invited.
So it's only 20 people.
You see me pull up with the casket. I don't even expect it, it's just the two of you.
Funeral, like, I'll be dead, so.
Yeah, dying TV.
Doesn't really matter.
You won't know either way. So.
But Zambian people like coming to your funerals. Like, they knew you. And then they'll be there posting you. Oh, she was such a good person. You never even spoke to me.
If they come to your funeral, it's good for them. It's them. So, same thing for your wedding. They're coming to you too.
It's strictly by cards. I don't want people showing up.
We're pulling up, my guy.
No, as in you guys are invited, obviously.
Of course. That's the next one. Would you rather be a famous actor or a famous singer?
Either or.
Any of them. Oh, for me, singing. Acting. Like, you can drop a song, forget about it, it's out there, beautiful. You're just sitting at home.
Sir, do you want to be a one-hit wonder?
Okay, I'm lazy, but
just remove one comma song.
Acting. Imagine you're saying the same thing. Like, you have to cry in your scene. You have to cry over and over again.
If you get to try the first time, it's not a problem.
Oh,
I don't mind either. Although I can't act anymore, I can't sing anymore, so.
For me, singing. Would you rather? I think they're talking about saliva. I got this from the internet. Would you rather spit? Spit or swallow?
I refuse.
Okay, do you spit or swallow?
Next question. I don't know what that question means.
What's the next one? Would you rather be rich and ugly or poor and good looking?
I'm already poor and good looking, so.
Poor and good looking, huh?
But I'd rather be rich.
But I'd rather be rich and ugly.
Because look at Kylie Jenner. I mean, if you see her old pictures from when she was like young.
But when you've got money.
Yeah. Money makes you beautiful.
Look nice, yeah.
As in,
no one even care.
No one even care.
Yeah.
Like, have you seen how nice she looks now?
Kylie.
Yeah.
She's overrated. I don't know.
I don't know. I just. She thank God for money.
Yeah. Anyway, that was the last question. So.
Aww.
Don't forget to subscribe. Is it 10 minutes? Don't forget.
We needed more questions.
I know. Something else.
Like, they should drop comments. Drop some comments in the comment section. If you want us to do a part 2, we can do a part 2.
Yeah.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Like the video and comment.
And follow me on Instagram.
Oh yeah, follow our social media handles.
I'm a private user, so.
In the description box. You should check out the IG, it's lit. Cheers.
Yo, what's up?
You're trying to be humble.
What's up? What's up?